always finish what I start, and all I'm asking of you...
All right, fine. I'll handle it.
Well, no, don't let me put you out.
I said I'd handle it. What's the job? Exactly.
It's a delivery job. Gotta move some guy. I mean, how hard is that? Just keep in mind my reputation's on the line here. He's paying top dollar for the best driver in Chicago.
Then he's in luck.
What the hell, a fixer? I made too much noise in the loop. This guy's found me. Well, now I better find him. Jordy's job will have to wait. Maybe if I trace his signal back, I'll find him before he breaches my phone. Okay, narrow the search area. Come on, Aiden. Find him quick. There you are. You're mine now.
It's all right.
Get out!
I wasn't even gonna drive today.
Well, someone's taken an interest in me. Fixers are mercenaries, they work for a paycheck. Someone's issued a contract on me. That's bad fucking news. If I remember right, these guys communicate through the grid. In fact, no time like the present. Let's see what kind of contract I can pick up.
Your targets is in town. We need you to hack them and install a back door for us.
All right, now I can deal with Jordy's job, some kind of driving contract, delivering a guy somewhere. This won't be a typical taxi service. The trick with these jobs is avoiding the cops.
Wait.
He's all prepped and waiting just for you.
Hey, pal, you think you're a comedian?
Hey, buddy, you think you're funny?
It's been over 3 years since implementing the first CTOS station and 1 year of citywide operations. When planning for CTOS, Bloom insisted its innovative network would save Chicagoans over $800 per household. Well, after a full year of operation, the numbers are in. Over the past 12 months, Chicago households have saved an average of $350. Bloom points out that while less than half the original estimate, this still reflects a savings for all families thanks to CTOS.
Is in town. We need you to hack them and install a back door for us.
I got a problem?
ask, and ye shall receive.
Are you completely blind?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's not annoying. What a fucking joke.
My first instinct is to put a bullet in this guy's face. I can do worse. And guys like this, they think they're on top. So I'll pull him off his pedestal, humiliate him in front of his crew. I'll show them that I can get to anybody.
What is that?
Oh,
wait,
fuck!
Oh!
Ow!
Oh,
Jesus!
Jesus! I nearly blew my fucking eardrum!
Watch yourself!
Chase him down!
Huh?
Get in there and find him!
Stay alert.
He must have booked it. Never mind
him.
Don't let your guard down. Hey, I'm on.
Jesus! Oh, shit! Ah! What the fuck was that? God!
Hey, watch out!
Watch your back!
Stay alert!
I got nothing here. Moving out.
Watch yourself! Hey, who did that?
I'm done chasing this bastard. He's gone.
That's not right. All right. This guy should be close now.
Don't get to ignore me.
There's nothing to talk about.
We're done when I say we're done.
Back off.
I can't.
Listen. Hey, I get it.
Fucking invisible now?
Hey, watch it, pal.
Come on, really?
This is turning into.
Come on.
This sucks.
Okay, but.
What kind of reckless animal firebombs at home with children? It's guys like these that just need to disappear. And I'm happy to oblige.
Feel this. Wake up! We've been flanked!
Gonna head him off. Just wasting time. He's long gone.
This asshole's mine. Wants to beat a woman. Beating through a straw when I'm done with him.
Easy there.
Hey, buddy, think you're funny? Be free, my friend. What you gotta do? Goddamn crazy. Oh, crowd. That's odd.
Come on, work!
Somebody else can deal with this.
Fucking way!
Beats me. Probably a power surge or something.
Gotta get out of here. He is out of it. Yeah, you hear me, mister?
What the hell?
You are out of it.
Don't let your guard down.
Oh, no.
I don't want to die. Not good.
Should I?
Yeah,
sure.
What is he doing?
Nothing.
your head on a swivel.
Don't let your guard down!
Keep your eyes peeled.
Keep your head in the game! Wait a second.
Stay sharp.
Chicago Food Festival. Get your booty back.
Don't let your guard down.
let your guard down.
Don't let your guard down. Stay sharp. Waste fucking time. Get on him.
No.
Oh, no.
Prick disappeared. I just had him.
Oh.
Excuse me.
Yeah, I see.
I never used
What's
one
that?
Of these. How do I get it off? Oh, someone is looking out for me.
What the? God!
Oh, oh, what the
Scared
fuck
Scared the
bejesus
out of me.
Find that fucking killer!
My bad.
let your guard down. Keep your eyes peeled. That ain't no junkie, man. Find him. I don't see shit. I'll look over there.
Search that way. Be careful. I got nothing here. Moving on.
Nothing here.
Don't got shit.
Moving on.
I'll check over there.
Don't see shit. I'll look over
there. Watch yourself.
You know what? Fuck all you guys.
What? I got nothing here. Moving on. Heads up!
Nothing here. Moving on. Oh, shit. We lost it.
Stay alert.
Stay sharp.
What's going on?
Stay sharp. Stay alert. Whoa!
Don't let your guard down.
What's that beeping noise? Find them!
I'm not taking any crap.
Boo! Eyes open! Find them!
Don't got Jack. I'll check over there.
The fucker's gone, man.
Keep your eyes peeled.
Let your guard down.
Don't let your guard down.
Oh, motherfucker.
Hey, what was that?
Right. Don't see shit. I'll look over there.
Enforcement have denounced the group, saying the group is simply fear-mongering. But DubSec described itself as the modern-day canary in the coal mine.